I was gonna take you out, but my car melted. We were going to go to dinner, but the restaurant melted. We were gonna see a movie, but it melted. And now there's nothing to do. At first I didn't believe that he could do all the things that he promised, but now I know I was wrong, and now I'm melting too. Al Gore was right. We're all gonna die. E-I-E-I. If he can build the internet, he can make global warming too. Now he's gonna murder you. I was gonna hold your hand, but it melted. I was gonna buy you flowers, but they melted. We were gonna talk for hours, but my lips melted. And now I sing like this. And here's a banjo solo. Oh, it melted.
We are at a fork in the road. Accepting the reality is the key to making the right choice. We have the solutions at hand. The clues are everywhere and they're all consistent. As CO2 increases, so does temperature. It traps heat. That's what it does. Traps a lot of heat. The results are now evident.
It's caused by our human pollution. And we want a solution. We want a solution. It's caused by our human pollution. And we want a solution.
Let's solve the climate crisis together. We have to deal with reality. This Earth is the one we have to care about. We have to care about. It's the only Earth that we will ever have or love. This Earth is the one we have to care about. This is no longer conjecture or something based on a theory. It is real, it's real, it's reality. And we have to take it on board and formulate responses.
We can see it, breathe it, we can feel it. It's hot, hot. We're living it, we can observe it. We can see it, breathe it, we can feel it. It's hot, hot. We're living it, we can observe it.
So what can you do? First of all, speak up. Speak up. Win the conversation. Don't let denial go unchallenged. Then deepen your commitment. Win the conversation. Don't let denial go unchallenged. Instead of turning the thermostat up, we should start turning it down. That is the decision that we have to make. And that simple truth is